Released in 1967, the Russian infantrymen joined the six outfits in the Soldiers of the Century range. Available as a complete set, or two half cards, uniform and equipment. In 2007, it was part of the 40th anniversary nostalgic collection. The dark green jacket had four buttons down the front and four at the back and was fastened by three press studs. The raspberry coloured shoulder boards designated infantry with buttons on each. The collar tabs likewise designated infantry. The trousers were riding breech type that flared out at the hips and had elasticated ankle loops. The jack boots were the same as issued with the German stormtrooper outfit. The Ushanka hat had two flaps that could be pulled down over the ears and fastened around the chin, or on top of the head. The Soviet Red Star was fixed on front of hat. Ammunition box with removable lid and carrying handle. Note white star and horizontal markings. The two anti-tank grenades had brass-coloured, non-removable grenade rings. Field glasses with case and shoulder belt. Field glasses were first issue with elastic strap. Waist belt with Soviet Red Star moulded into buckle. Order of Lenin medal. The DP light machine gun came in three components. Machine gun, pan magazine, and bipod. The bipod fixed under the barrel, and magazine on top of the gun. It was later available on equipment center cards. Also included, intelligence manual and equipment manual. It was only included in the 1968 manual, with the outfit itself only available for 2 years. The Russian infantryman outfit was only available between 1967 and 1969. But in 1971, a more basic Russian jacket and hat was released in the Quartermaster Stores range. The jacket was identical to the 1967 release, but made of a thinner, cheaper material. The hat was a new accessory. It was based on the Russian Budanovka hat. It was cloth only with no fur, but still had the Soviet star on the front. This was a foil sticker rather than a fixed plastic type. It is the rarer of the Action Man Russian headgear. Thank you for tuning in this evening. If I've got anything wrong or missed anything out, it's comment section below. The Russian infantry uniform was released in 1979 in the International's range of uniform-only, no-accessory outfits. The uniform was based on Russian World War II issue and included helmet, greatcoat, trousers and jackboots. The greatcoat was made of a grey, light, cheap fabric with no buttons. There was purple material on the collar and shoulder boards with brass studs on each shoulder. Coat was fastened by three press studs. Helmet chin strap was plastic type. Trousers were riding breech type with elasticated ankle loops. The jackboots included were also used in previous German and Russian outfits. Special thanks to Ian Moore at Eagle Eye Action Station. I will post a link in descriptions. Thank you all for tuning in this evening. If I've got anything wrong or missed anything out, it's comment section below. First appearing in the 1978 equipment manual, the Kalashnikov machine gun was only available on an equipment center card and never included in any outfit, set or vehicle, and is one of the rarest action man weapon accessories. It consisted three components: machine gun, ammunition belt, and bipod. The ammunition belt and bipod were unique to this accessory. The ammo belt was narrower than the M60 belts to accommodate smaller machine gun belt slot. Some equipment center cards were incorrectly marked M60 machine gun. Thanks for tuning in. Comment section below.